But rest you, John, Joe Reilly, neath the cold November air, as the great has fallen so swiftly on the plains of all the Kildare. God rest and keep you, John Joe, for your likes we'll seek in vain, through each hill and dale of cabin to your own loved accord of pain. God rest you, John Joe Reilly, meet each bright November star. His hero deeds are tales tonight by fireside near and far, while by quiet lakes and cabin men can hear the banshee wail. For the bravest heart of Breffni, for the pride of all the Gael, they grieve for him in Kerry and through Mayo, Louth and Cork, while his team goes surging onward to the sidewalks of New York, where the exiles throng to cheer him on that ne'er forgotten day, when victory crowns his high renown 3,000 miles away. God rest you, John Joe Reilly, is the prayer of royalty. But his loss is felt the keenest on his native Ulster. Passing from the arch to any shore.